104.5. From Toronto, Ontario, Canada, and California. Via! Yeah!
On social media and on WWE.com that AM. Leah just broke the momentum of Mia Yim.
We've seen a far more aggressive
match against Deonna Purrazzo and Dakota Kai, and we've seen that aggression,
which is this Sunday. But right now, Leah tonight, and this is that aggressive style.
Yim to the corner,
and a nice Northern Light suplex. A little bit of separation to get out of the gates and get back into this match. Him trying to capitalize once again.
For attack, there's nobody
there. Nobody can help you.
Big of Aaliyah and Mia Yim. Be quite happy with what she just accomplished.
That incredible dance.